Well, it is the PSL debutant over here with me, Liam Dawson. Liam, congratulations. What a dream debut for you.
Yeah, it's a nice debut to come in and get 3 wickets. It obviously puts us in a decent position.
Well, talk us through your wickets. You know, what were you planning considering the pitch and conditions?
I think 2020 cricket, trying to bowl into the pitch as much as you can. Got a couple wrong. The one I got a wicket with probably a bit full. That was a bit of luck, but you know, majority of time try and bowl, you know, to get cut, and thankfully it worked tonight.
Well, Fakhar Zaman was on a roll. What were you planning in terms of getting his wicket? Was there some thought process behind it?
I think, you know, if just for a left-arm spinner, sometimes I think going wide from over the wicket is probably the best option, and thankfully that sort of paid off tonight.
Is the wicket any helpful for spinners today?
I think it's not an easy wicket. I think the power play is going to be big for us. I think it spun, you know, in the last over a little bit that I bowled, but hopefully we can have a good power play and knock the 100 runs off.
Well, it's your first time in Sharjah. How has your experience been?
Yeah, it's been good. It's obviously good to come and play in a tournament like this against some of the world's best players, and yeah, it's very good.
Okay, have fun and enjoy PSL.
Thank you, cheers.